January the 5th, 1940. Sheila has gifted me a brand new tape recorder for Christmas, and I confess I've been somewhat reticent to use it. Perhaps it's the existential dread that comes with new advances in science and technology. The knowledge that the world turns ever on, and I will fade into dust, into obscurity, into memory. If I'm lucky.